Today, I'm introducing you to 7 petunias that will leave you seeing spots. That's because they're the speckled varieties that have been gaining popularity over the last few years. Now, there are a few reasons for their appeal. Of course, there's the incredible color and that unique pattern, which looks so amazing in pots and baskets, but they also perform well in our cooler northern climate. So they start blooming early and keep going all season long. For example, this photo was taken last year in one of our unheated greenhouses around April 20th. So it was protected from the frost, but not from the cold nights. In fact, there were plenty of nights in April that were in the low 30s. And check out how good this looks. At that time, a lot of other plants were barely showing signs of buds, and these were already on their way. So they'll have a jump on color early in the season. In fact, the original versions of these tended to have more speckles when the temperatures were cooler. However, the newer varieties are getting more and more consistent about that. Now, we've had the headliner Night Sky and the headliner Pink Sky for a number of years. They look great on their own, but they also match each other perfectly in size, shape, and bloom time, so you never have to worry about one or the other taking over and dominating. So it's a very balanced combination that's going to get about 10 to 16 inches tall and 20 to 30 inches wide, and these plants do perform best in full sun. You may also recognize headliner Starry Sky Burgundy. We had this one last year, and it is the darkest and richest color in the family and features a light yellow star in the center that's absolutely beautiful. And that star tends to get smaller as we get into the hotter months, so there's a slight change. And I'm very happy to report that we're adding some new colors to the lineup this year. Headliner Electric Purple takes the color intensity up a notch. This shade is stunning. It's so exquisite that it became the inspiration for a color combo called Chemical Attraction that we're offering this season. It combines the Headliner Electric Purple Petunia with the new Electric Purple Lobelia and the mini famous New White Caliber Koa. This is one of my favorite new combinations. Where Electric Purple amps up the intensity, the new Headliner Crystal Sky variety bumps up the brightness. Just look at that gorgeous lavender. It's going to be more luminous and, dare I say, elegant in your garden. And you might think Crystal Sky looks a little familiar. That's because last year we carried the Constellation Pyxis Petunia, which is a different variety but very similar. We were happy with it, but when Crystal Sky was announced, there was no question that we'd stick with the one from the Headliner family. The same grower who develops the Headliner Petunias also gives us the main stage Glacier Sky Petunia. This one is slightly bigger, both in the plant and the flower size. It gets about 12 to 16 inches high and 24 to 36 inches wide. And as you can see, it displays a pure white border that frames that dark purple speckled center. Those flowers are going to stand out like nobody's business. You're kind of getting a 2-in-1 effect with the Glacier Sky. And I do want to note that based on some of the images I've seen, the white area and the purple area might be a bit more evenly distributed than what is shown in some of the promo photos, but it's brand new this season, so I haven't had a chance to see it in person. There is one more brand new speckled petunia that I want to show you, the Surprise Sparkle Red. This is the only red speckled petunia on the market. It's from a different grower than the others that I've shown you, and it's slightly smaller. It gets about 6 to 8 inches tall and 18 to 24 inches wide. Now look closely. How could we resist that cherry red color? It's kind of a red that's been hit with an extra dose of magenta. This is another one that's newly on the market, so you will likely be the first person on your block to have a speckled red petunia. Unless, of course, your neighbors shop at Netta's too. If you want to get a peek at all the annuals we're carrying this season, stop by our website at nettasnursery.com and look for the link for our catalog of annuals. You will be in for quite a treat. This is Corey from Netta's Nursery in Posen. I'll see you this spring.